Sports. It's in the game.
Sit back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need to talk.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the flag. What you see is good intentions, if the cloud and hit is mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinion from so many folks. I bring the horses so I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do, I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, lagging in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough for my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do I do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do? Writing it till I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for cloud and hit is mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, I'm trying to change you. I built my own foundation and how I'm placed. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the race. Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the braces. But I'm all about the peace until the sucker hit a make. Oh man, eat man, your performance kinda shaky. I'm prepared for the fame, I like that cop sound really like me. But I'd be lying if I said I didn't cry at least once a week. Cause I'm so blessed with no stress, all the way taking off of me.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's the scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the San Francisco 49ers. It's a rematch of Super Bowl 47 minus one Harbaugh. The Ravens and 49ers are underway. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Give to Mostert. Now Lance. This will be caught. It's Samuel. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
And time to give some credit to the big fellas, the offensive line here, because you've got to have good protection on crossing routes, because you've got to give your receiver time to work all the way across the field. That time, able to scan the field, spot his receiver moving left to right, and make a good, accurate throw. Thank you, guys.
And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. On first down, they go with Mostert again. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one.
Left sideline, a dive, and it looks like he's got him.
I know that rookie quarterbacks have to earn veteran receivers' trust. Maybe we saw that on that play with that type of effort, huh?
Yeah, helping out the rook with a heck of a catch. They're going to run the sweep. It's Samuel. And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown. Deebo Samuel. A 10-yard touchdown run. And the Niners are on the board first on the road here in Baltimore. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. And this will be a touchback, so they'll bring it out to the 25. Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll run for the first time with J.K. Dobbins. And he'll work this forward for about 3 at second down.
Well, every now and then we have to let a cliche fly, partner. And in this case, what do they say in the NFL? Your best ability is often your availability. This is an extremely durable kid coming out of Ohio State. Carried the ball every time they even thought about running it. Wore down defenses and able to break big runs late in games. J.K. Dobbins going to Baltimore, an absolute perfect fit.
Now Dobbins again on second down. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. Off the play fake to Dobbins, here's Jackson.
Eluding the pressure right.
And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. He'll get 5 out of the scramble, it's second down. Well, you know, paramount for this defense is trying to keep Lamar Jackson somewhat contained when he tries to run. They did a pretty good job of it there.
And you know what's so difficult for every defense that has to prepare for Lamar Jackson? You have to think and play at the same time. And I know that sounds like something you're supposed to do, but when you have to think about your assignments against him, it often slows down your feet. You don't move as fast. You've got to be prepared for this guy every step of the way and then try and match his athleticism.
They'll run for the first time with Devontae Freeman. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. On the heels of that good carry by Devontae Freeman, here's first and 10. Now a timeout called for by the offense. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. They go play action with Jackson. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on 2nd and 16. From midfield now, here's Jackson. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. You think maybe that tuck rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward. Incomplete pass. Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down. Now it's Jackson. dancing to his left. And this turns into a nice gain with a slide at the end. Pretty good job escaping the pressure. Gets him 15 yards on the scramble, but now it's fourth down. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Would have been right at about a 52-yard field goal try, but no, they are going to go for this thing on fourth down. Needing the tough yards, they run it with their fullback. And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27.
I don't care what he's listed in the program, fullback, running back, tailback, it doesn't matter. He ran that play like a fullback, just like the old days when we saw the fullback dive. How about him picking that one up?
Only needed a yard on fourth down. That's what he's there for, right?
Exactly. Line him up, short yardage situation, and say, here it is, big man. Go get it.
8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. And on this one, he'll get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line.
I hope we give enough respect to the big guys up front because they have been getting it done on this drive. The holes have been large, and they've been barreling through them, picking up first downs.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Here's Jackson being chased out left. That's complete to his receiver, Bateman. And the Ravens are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line. First and goal and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. Freeman. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down.
Well, I know defensive coordinator is going to be pretty excited about what he just saw there. Great knockback by their front. And now with the ball where it is, I would expect to see the offense throw the ball on second and third down here.
From back at the 4, here's second and goal. Oh, they'll let Andrews try to run. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. The second down play, not much better than the first, just a gain of 1 there. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. The San Francisco defense trying to hold tough again. This is third and goal. Edwards. And that one going nowhere from the start as he's met in the backfield and goes backwards. A loss of a yard and it brings up 4th. It's Jackson, and it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with the football. They're turned away on 4th and goal, and this 49er defense stands tall down near the goal line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway, and now their defense came through with the goal line stand, got them the ball back. See what they can do about putting a drive together. Long way to go.
They need to reward that defense. Goal line stand, they've got to make that stand up themselves, right? Give the defense a chance to catch their breath on the sidelines. At least get 2 first downs. 3 would be better. Change field position. Let them catch their breath.
Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Now a play fake. Lance winds up and lets it go for Samuel. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Play action, now it's Lance. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And they finally do get him, but not before he reaches the 27. A big play there on the catch and run. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. Down to the 25. They had the huge play last time. Here it is a much smaller gain of 2. And he's going to take this one down to about the 23-yard line. The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. On play action, Lance rolling to his left. And able to haul it in is Kittle. Touchdown! George Kittle, 23 yards for the touchdown. And the 49ers add on to their lead. Gold with the extra point, and that'll make the score 14 to zip. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And with him down 2 scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. Off the play fake, here's Jackson. That is caught, Rashad Bateman. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. A big play that time through the air, 32 yards. First and 10, 43-yard line. Throwing now, Jackson on first down. Steps away to his left. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot, went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
Alert 3, alert 3, alert 3.
Hey, hey, hey,
behind you.
Again on second and 10, it's Jackson escaping the pressure right. First down and more for Jackson. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
Jackson on first down. Flush to his right. He's going to take a shot for the end zone. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds a defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
Flushed out right, letting one go deep for the end zone. And that'll be taken in by Andrews for a Ravens touchdown. Mark Andrews in the final seconds of the first half. And the Ravens are on the board here in the final seconds of the first half. Tucker with the extra point, and that'll cut the lead down to a touchdown. 4 seconds, all that remain here in this first half as the kick gets away. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. They'll indeed try to run it out as they start on the ground. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Both teams going back through their game plans, making their final halftime adjustments. And for the call of the second half, we go back up to Baltimore and rejoin Brandon and Charles.
Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. The Ravens set to receive the football, trailing here as we resume action in the third quarter. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. They do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football first to try and do something about it.
And that certainly makes it something of an important drive for them, because is it going to win the game? No, but you have to do something to bring some life to your sideline.
On first and 10, it's Jackson. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Back, back, back. Hey. Check 24. Throwing again on second and 10. Jackson. This one complete to Devontae Freeman. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Here's Jackson to throw. Swings it out to the flat for Freeman. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 47. First and 10 at the 47. Again, Jackson. Quick slant to Brown. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
They'll throw on first down with Jackson. Eluding the pressure right. He'll get just a yard on the scramble in second down. Jackson gets it off to Freeman. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Play action. Now Jackson. And this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds. So very close to a turnover there in the end zone. Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. Jackson now. It's complete to Brown, right side. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers' 12-yard line. This is Freeman on first and 10. And able to get him inside the 5 here, just inside the 5 to about the 4. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. They'll come up now on second and a yard. on the ground with a tight end. And he's maybe going to get this back to the four, but that's about all. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. A couple extra tight ends in the formation here as they line up third and two. They'll try and run for the first with Edwards. And Edwards trying to push forward, but unsuccessful. They stop him short of the marker. He needed two, he got one, and that's going to leave him with fourth down and a yard. To throw is Jackson. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the safety, Jarquiski Tart. And the Niners are going to take over once again, and they'll have it at their own 8-yard line. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
He'll fire this deep for Ayuk. And got his man complete. The 20. Touchdown, 49ers. For Brandon Ayuk, he is as electric as they come with the ball in his hands in the open field, and he turns that catch into big yardage. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and it's now 21-7. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
I just have to think the last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that, but he also told him, let's put it in the end zone that it's supposed to be in, all right? The end zone we're trying to score. I know we're being a little bit facetious here, but the bottom line is take care of the football, and everything else should flow from there.
Quick lesson, never ask the play-by-play guy a question.
Hey, you're my partner. I know you're right there with me.
They go play action now. Jackson. And the Niners get there and bring him down. Javon Kinlaw able to collapse the pocket, get to him, and drop him for a loss of a yard. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we've played three quarters. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Play action. It's Jackson.
How many times do we hear that third down may be the most important down in football? And there's no better example than what we just saw right there. Forced to scramble, knows where the first down marker is, dives for it, and gets it. What a big time play, putting his body on the line to pick up a key first down.
Off the play fake to Dobbins, here's Jackson, escaping the pressure right. And this one is incomplete.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. The Ravens on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This is third and 8. Throwing is Jackson, forced out to his left. That's taken in by Duvernay. And he will have a Ravens first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. From midfield now, here's Jackson. And Jackson cannot get away, and he'll go down. So after a rare misstep on this drive, they'll try to make amends on second and 15. Another try after the first down sack. Jackson. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. Already a pair of third down conversions for them on this drive, but right now they need 5 yards on this third down try. Buying time to his left. Open man is Duvernay. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40. And in a two-score game, obviously, every play, every third down, like we saw there, magnified. Big pickup.
It was a huge pickup. What they really want, though, is to not even get to third down. They've got to maximize time and conserve as much as possible.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys like we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. Now Jackson dancing to his left. And this is caught now for a late touchdown. So hold everything here. This one's not over.
I'm not sure win-win is the proper term here, but it certainly felt like it. They got the touchdown they needed. But if I'm on the defensive side of the ball, okay, you got the touchdown, but it sure took you a long time.
Yeah, because offensively there, you're probably hoping for a 1-5 play drive. That one ate up a little more time than they were hoping.
You're exactly right. And if you have that 1-5 play drive, you actually build up momentum and even more hope. When they had to slog their way downfield, they got the touchdown, but it's almost like,
yeah,
you know.
Doesn't feel right.
Exactly.
From deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. At their own 24-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And this one now not quite over yet. Still two timeouts remaining defensively. And, boy, having that third timeout would have really helped here.
Yeah, another example of why coaches really stress saving your timeouts for when you absolutely have to have them. They go over this all the time. Here's one of those situations.
On second down, Mostert. And he'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of 6. The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. The Ravens bring out an extra defensive back here on third. Now a play fake. Lance completes it to the tight end, Kittle. And he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. Ravens going to use their third and final timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And here's a big one now. Try to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. This one caught by Kittle. Pass the 20.
They are not
touchdown, 49ers.
Together.